the side and is first prepared with some iodine solution and then raped. The incision is made over the first metacarpal and the trapezium. The extensor tendon is retracted and the capsule incised. The base of the first metacarpal is then osteotomized with a saw. The trapezium is exposed and is then reamed using the appropriate reamer, usually to size 9, and the trial cup is applied. Attention is then centered on the metacarpal, and the metacarpal is reamed and rasped to the appropriate size. The definitive trapezial component is then inserted. Next, the metacarpal stem is inserted. The trial head is applied, and once seated, the definitive head is applied. A little tap on the head secures it in place. The joint is then reduced and the wound is closed with sutures using fibrovicropede to the skin. A plaster slab is then applied. And this is the final X-ray of the replacement.